A very pleasant good morning to all of you, my loving students of Standard 8. Here myself, Sunil Singh, is going to discuss with you about some mathematical parts of number system, in which we are discussing about the rational numbers. The functions of rational numbers we have already discussed in previous videos. Here, the multiplication of rational numbers given in exercise 1C. So we need here to discuss some problems what are given in exercise 1C. I have already solved all the problems what are given in exercise 1C. Only need to understand about how it could be solved. Observe here question number 1. Find each of the following products. Before finding out the products, we carry some process for multiplication of rational numbers for symbolic systems, which are plus and minus. When we multiply a positive and a positive number, it means a positive to a positive number, our product is positive, and negative with a negative number, our product is negative, positive. A positive with a negative number, our product is negative. A negative with a positive number, our product is negative. So here, two rational numbers are given for multiplication, that is 3 by 5 multiply minus 7 by 8. When we observe properly, we get that 3 by 5 is a positive, whereas minus 7 by 8 is a negative. So positive multiply negative, the product will be negative. 3 by 5 multiply minus 7 by 8, that will be minus 21 by 40. Same as negative multiply positive, the product will be negative. Negative multiply positive, the product will be negative. Minus 9 by 2 multiply 5 by 4 equal to minus 45 by 8. See here, minus 6 by 11 multiply minus 5 by 3. Here negative multiply negative, the product definitely will be positive. So minus 6 multiply minus 5, 30. 11 multiply 3, 33. Both can be divided by the same number 3. 30 divided by 3, that will be 10. 33 divided by 3, the quotient will be 11. So here we get 10 by 11. Minus multiply minus equal to plus. See, all the questions are solved for you. But definitely do not forget to carry forward the process of minus multiply minus, product will be minus, plus multiply plus, product will be plus, plus multiply minus, product will be minus, minus multiply plus, product will be minus. Question number 2, verify each of the following. Given, verify Here 3/7 into -5/9. Only the places are changed, -5/9 into 3/7. This is given in commutative law. Commutative law of multiplication. So we take LHS and RHS. LHS means left hand side. Left hand side. It means left from equal and right hand side right from equal. Left hand side from equal to and right hand side from equal to. Solve first left hand side and then the right hand side and see whether they are equal or not. From LHS, 3/7 multiply -5/9, that will product here, we get -5/21. From RHS, -5/9 into 3/7 product is also -5/21. Therefore LHS equal to RHS, proved or verified. One example observe here, see for you. See another example of question number C of 2, which is given -12/5 into -7/-36 equal to -7/-36 into -12/5. Left hand side from the equal to mark and right hand side from the equal to mark. From LHS, it means left hand side. -12/5 into -7/-36. Both are negative. So product will be positive here, 7/15. From RHS, 7/-36 multiply -12/5. Both are negative. So product will be 7/15 in positive. Therefore LHS equal to RHS. It means we get product same in both conditions, from RHS or from LHS. So LHS equal to RHS, verified. See question number 3. I have solved D of question number 2 for you. See question number 3. Verify each of the following. We have to verify whether LHS or RHS are equal to each other or not. Same as what we have done for question number 2. A of 3, 5/7 multiply 12/13, taken together in brackets and out of bracket multiply 7/8 equal to 5/7 is out of bracket, whereas 12/13 multiply 7/8 given in brackets. LHS, RHS. From LHS I have solved and I got that the product is 15/26. From RHS I have solved and I got that the product is 15/26. In both conditions, the product is remain 15/26. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS, verified. In such way, all questions are solved for you. B, C. Observe question number 4. Fill up the blanks. Question number 4. Fill up the blanks. It means we have to fill the blanks. -23/17 into -18/35. By commutative law, the place of the number will be changed. Equal to 18/35 and remain this number here. So So we will simply fill up this number -23/17 here. B -38 into -7/19 equal to -7/19 remain -30. We will fill up here -38. C 15/7 multiply -21/10 into -5/6. Here given -21/10 into -5/6. So remain to fill up this number here 15/7. Same as D already fill up. This is called associative law. Find the multiplicative inverse reciprocal of. It means inverse. When we write the multiplicative inverse of any number, we need to care about that when we find out the product of a number and its multiplicative inverse, the product will be 1. Multiplicative inverse of 13/25 will be 25/13. For verify, if we multiplied 13/25 to 25/13, we get the product 1. Same as multiplicative inverse of -17/12 equal to -12/17. Multiplicative inverse of -7/24 equal to -24/7. Multiplicative inverse of 18 equal to -1/18. Multiplicative inverse of -16 equal to -1/16. Multiplicative inverse of -3/-5 equal to -5/-3. Multiplicative inverse of -1 equal to -1. Multiplicative inverse of 0/2 equal to 0. In any condition, we cannot write 2/0 because it will not be defined. Verify. See question number 7. We will discuss about 6 next time. Verify the following. 3/7 into 5/6 plus 12/13 equal to 3/7 into 5/6 plus 3/7 into 12/13. This is called distributive law of multiplication. From LHS, here left hand side from equal, we write LHS. Right hand side from equal, we write RHS. From LHS, 3/7 into 5/6 plus 12/13. 3/7 into, we will first solve the numbers what are given in brackets, that is 5/6 plus 12/13. We solve here, we get 65 plus 72 with LCM 78. Here 3/7 into, add together 137/78, we get 137/182. See here, from RHS, 3/7 into 5/6 plus 3/7 into 12/13. 3/7 into 5/6, that will be 5/14. 3/7 into 12/13, that will be 36/91. Add together LCM of 14 and 91 equal to 182. 182 divided by 14, that will be 13 times 13 multiply 5, 65. 182 divided by 91, 2 times, 2 into 36, 72. Add together, we get here 137 by 182. Both are equal. Left hand side and right hand side. So verified simply. And same, all verified questions are given here. Question number B, solution of B, solution of C, solution of D. You will observe it properly. Observe them properly. See question number 8. Name the property of multiplication illustrated by each of the following statements. We have to write the name of the property. Minus 15 by 8 into minus 12 by 7 equal to minus 12 by 7 into minus 15 by 8. This is called commutative law of multiplication. In commutative law of multiplication, only the places is changed from left hand side to right hand side or from right hand side to left hand side. This is associative property. It means we associate two from it. Here associate two numbers minus 2 by 3 into 7 by 9 and keep minus 9 by 5 out from the bracket. Here take out minus 2 by 3 from the bracket and associate 7 by 9 into minus 9 by 5 in brackets. So this is called association law of multiplication. Observe question number C. Question number C. This is distributive law of multiplication over addition. If you will observe here, you get minus 3 by 4 is common in both for minus 5 by 6 plus 7 by 8. Equal to minus 3 by 4 multiply minus 5 by 6 and then we put the plus. We put this mark plus here and thereafter that will be minus 3 by 4 into 7 by 8. This is called distributive law of multiplication over addition. D. Existence of multiplicative identity. It means when we multiply any number, definitely we get a certain product. That is called existence of multiplicative identity. E. Existence of multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse. It means when we multiply a number with its inverse, our product is 1. If when we multiply any number by 0, we get the result 0, and that is called multiplicative property of 0. Here left one question, need to solve it properly. About that, question number 6. A. 5 by 8 to the power minus 1. When there is given the power minus 1, it means that is called to convert this number into मल्टीप्लिकेटिव इनवर्स, दैट विल बी 8/5, सेम एज बी -4/9 टू दी पावर -1 इक्वल टू 9/-4, सेम सी -7 टू दी पावर -1 इक्वल टू 1/-7, डी 1/-3 टू दी पावर -1 इक्वल टू -3/1 इक्वल टू -3. इट मीन्स वेन देयर इज गिवेन -1 एज द एक्सपोनेंट ऑफ एनी रेशनल नंबर, वी रेशनल नंबर और एनी नंबर, वी राइट द इनवर्स ऑफ दैट गिवेन नंबर. Thank you, and I hope that you study at your home properly. Thank you. Have a great day.